बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सिग्नल। व्हाट इज सिग्नल? दिस इज जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ सिग्नल दैट वी आर एबल टू प्रेजेंट आवर प्रेजेंटेशन एंड वी आर एबल टू प्रेजेंट आवर आइडियाज एंड व्यूज अबाउट द सिग्नल। बेसिकली सिग्नल इज अ फिजिकल क्वांटिटी दैट इनेबल अस टू ट्रांसमिट आवर डाटा और इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर। सिग्नल हैज the two main components, amplitude and the frequency. What is amplitude? Amplitude basically is the maximum value or the peak values of the signal, while repetition of these peak values in per second is called frequency. Next, application. The success of autonomous vehicles is tied to being able to analyze many data types more than we have as driver to yield better discussion. Signal processing engineers provide this method to autonomous vehicles. All of our driving decisions are done individually, but with autonomous vehicles, the decision being made can be distributed and coordinated. It is possible someday cars and even road will be able to share data with each other, and the road will able to tell the icy conditions ahead, so it's automatically adjust the way it drives to have smarter and better road conditions. It's even possible that vehicles could coordinate a distance between each other automatically to optimize traffic flow, reduce fuel consumption, and lessen the risk of accidents. This is just because of signals. And if you talk about the image processing, this is the most important application of the signals. Basically, image processing is a method to perform some operations on an image in order to get an enhanced image or to extract some useful information from it. It is a type of signal processing in which input is an image and output may be image or characteristics or the features associated with that image. This is just because of signal that we are able to get our blurred images in a clear way. If we talk about the biological analysis of the signal, another application of signal processing and machine learning where instead of using sound waves, they are using brain waves, the man is trying to tell the computer to move this arm brace using his thoughts. He doesn't have to grasp his hand. He just thinks about doing it. There, that's not him moving his arm. That's the arm brace receiving his arm brain signal from the computer. Moreover, studies have shown that if you imagine a hand movement, you even can create very distinct changes in the signal. Now the question arises, how does signal processing play into this whole thing? The answer is, first we can use signal processing methods to analyze the signals to look for specific patterns that occur when you perform a movement. Another very important application is to remove noise from the brain signal, and the third one is to get information from the signal. We can use this technology to help with limited mobility to operate certain devices, for example prosthetic hand or a wheelchair or a computer. If you can't use the keyboard, you can use this technology by using your brain signals. If you come to the biometric system, biometric are the physical or human characteristics, so that can be used to digitally identify a person, to grant access to the system or devices or the data. Moreover, examples of the biometric system are fingerprint identification, face recognition, and the voice recognition.
This is all from my side, and if you want to get more videos on the creative ideas and the creative information like this, so please subscribe our channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon so you will be able to get notification about our videos in the future. Thank you, stay blessed, and take care. Allah Hafiz.